need you for that. My family can't be more than 100 yards away.
Is enough. If you press that button, you'll learn what it means to truly be my enemy.
Thank you.
In like an assassin, and then you try to sneak out like a thief. You're no CIA spook. Who are you? Why have you come here? There's two ways to deal with a mystery. Uncover it, or eliminate it. To this place to build the impossible. You came to rob what you could never build. A hum gaping at the gates of Rome. Even the air you breathe comes to a quick out. Well, breathe deep, so later you might remember the taste.
You get to the bathysphere in the rolling hills. That'll take you straight to the devil himself. Then all debts will be paid in full.
Thank you. Somebody help!
Thank you.
at you, but so lazy. They talk, 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 but in the end, they've got nothing to offer society.
Thank you. Come past, Mr. B. No time to waste.
Out for Big Daddy's help. Make him think you're a little sister. Watch as he fights to protect you.
Surface, I once bought a forest. The parasites claimed that the land belonged to God and demanded that I establish a public park there. Why? So the rabble could stand slack-jawed under the canopy and pretend that it was paradise earned. When Congress moved to nationalize my forest, I burnt it to the ground. God did not plant the seeds in Arcadia.
sort, but not above doing a dirty job for a dollar. If she's still kicking around, I'm sure she's gonna want to save her trees. After all, she planted the damn thing.
Bienvenido a la moda. Muchas gracias, señor.
My trees. It wasn't you, was it? No. Ryan. I think I've got a way to save the trees. It's a genetic vector that... Oh, look who I'm talking to. Could you find a sample of Rosa Gallica for me? Look in the grotto. I've got to keep working while there's time.
Welcome. Even in the gathering dark, you light a candle.
Saved me.
You have saved the little ones when you might have shown your cruelty. I am sending something your way to demonstrate our thanks.
You brought the Rosa Gallica? What are you waiting for? An engraved invitation? Send it through the new boat. Yes, this is perfect. Perfect. Come on up to my office. I'm letting you in now. I think I've got just the thing to put the green back in this forest.
Isn't there anything in this damn place those pagans won't steal? Paper towels, ink pots, witch hazel, chlorophyll solution, even my back issues of National Geographic. They're feathering their disgusting little shrines with it, I suppose. Sick bastards.
Changed hands. Let me read to you from the agreement. Section 3, subsection 4.
Mr. Ryan.
Ryan Industries maintains exclusive rights to the creation, use, and exploitation of the Lazarus Vector. Ownership is civilization.
Wait! No! Please!
Without it.
Woo!
get a yard ahead, Ryan goes and moves the goal line down to the other side of the field.
If the only ones around to appreciate it are a bunch of spliced up morons. I've cracked the vector. I'm 99% certain I have. I just need a bud of Rosa Gallica to confirm my analysis. Distilled water, a bit of chlorophyll, and enzymes extracted from Apis mellifera. That's right, sweetheart. Honeybee spit.
Attention. A new curfew will be enacted on Thursday. Citizens found in violation will be relocated to Apollo Square.